Brothers and sisters, this is a new plan, a new program that Akeren is doing. Since the government is coming towards you people, all the nationalities, and it's telling you that you have the option to make the refugee visa. It's only an application, a digital application. So Akeren is going to put this week a computer in the office designated for whoever doesn't have a computer at home and wants to fill up the application for the refugee visa. It will be totally free. You come in, you can take the application, go online, fill it up, and you save money by paying lawyers. Okay, this is one thing that we're gonna do, and this is gonna be very strong. All the problems that you people have regarding refugee visa, we know to bring you the solutions. This is my brother Kevin, that we tried this application right now together, right? Did you pay any money?
No, actually you gave me the free of charge to use it in your computer. So I know how to operate the computer, so I did the filling in the banks and wrote the application successfully, and he helped me to do that. I really appreciate for that. And anybody needs the help, and speak to Yoshi and get the ideas how to do this without mistakes, the application.
And you can save money.
Yes. Save money because this is actually a free of charge he's giving for the foreign workers. So I really appreciate once again. Maka Lankawe kattiyata mata kiyanda thiyenne me refugee visa ekak sambandha online application ekak purwana vidhiya mata ada Akeren office ekak Yoshi office ekak mata free of charge eka karaganna ඉඩ ලබා දුන්නා. ඒක හොඳ සේවයක්. ඉතින් මගේ ඇප්ලිකේෂන් එක මම සබ්මිට් කරලා තියෙනවා. ඒකට රිප්ලයි එකක් මම බලාපොරොත්තු වෙලා ඉන්නවා. එයාගේ ලෝයර්ගේ එක ලෝයර් එක ඒක ඊට පස්සේ කොහොමද මේ ප්‍රොසීඩ් කරන්නේ කියලා. එතනින් යාට මොකද මම ගන්න ඕනේ පියවර කියලා.
We know many people are not working now.
Yes.
And there is a very big problem with the people. And nobody really has money to pay the lawyers. So when the government understands it, so we understand it too. And this is why we're taking the government's information and bringing it in our office. And if you want to do it yourself without any, you don't need any of my help or any of the lawyers' help, it's here available for you to make you strong.
And this is not only for Sri Lankans.
This is for all the nationalities, all the people from all the nationalities, Russians, Indians, all the workers and people that don't have any status in Israel now.
Come to Israel.
Come to Akeren. You know how to operate the computer. You can do it all by yourself. We're giving you that service, and it's amazing because our mission is all the time to make you strong while you're working in Israel.
Come
Thank
your
you.
Passport.
I
come
really
with your passport.
Come with your passport. Yes.
Thank you.
And I'll say it in Hebrew. כל מה שמי שצריך לעשות פתק כחול או הוא רוצה להיות פליט, יש לנו פה בקרן, יש לנו פה דרך שאתם יכולים לעשות את הפליט בלי לשלם לעורך דין. אם אתם מכירים איך להשתמש במחשב, אין בעיה, יש פה מחשב שאתם יכולים לבוא להגיש בקשת פליט במדינת ישראל. זה המדינה נתנה לינק, הלינק הזה הוא מפורסם באינטרנט, ואנחנו רוצים לעזור לכם. מי שלא יודע לעשות את זה לבד ואין לו מחשב, הוא יכול לבוא לקרן. אנחנו בכיף נותנים שירותים שהמדינה גם נותנת לכם בחינם. יש הרבה אנשים שמבקשים כסף על השירות הזה, אבל אצלנו, אם אתם לא צריכים אף אחד ואתם יכולים לעשות את זה לבד, אז אין שום בעיה, זה בחינם. תודה רבה לכם, תהיו חזקים, כי המשימה שלנו, אנחנו צריכים, אתם תהיו עובדים חזקים. תודה רבה.
So we should give that number to Dana?
No. They will send you SMS.